Roopnagar or Roper, an hour's drive from the most livable city in India, Chandigarh. While our history books would describe Roper as a major site of the Indus Valley civilization, today the city is known for a new identity, the Indian Institute of Technology, Roper. Situated on the banks of the river Sutlej, with breathtaking views of the hills, IIT Roper promises to be one of the most scenic campuses in the country. Acres of lush green campus with state-of-the-art infrastructure offers a perfect blend of modern technology and rich heritage of the region, and this defines the very soul of a premier educational institute. IIT Roper has named its academic buildings and departments after eminent scholars like Ramanujan, J.C. Bose, Satish Dhawan, to name a few. Residential buildings and student housings are equipped with all modern amenities. A daycare center for working mothers inside the campus speaks of the women-friendly working environment of the institute. The institute has brought in the best talent from across the world as faculty members and provided them liberal seed grants to initiate their research. IIT Roper aims at holistic development of its students through its newly designed curriculum focusing on hands-on learning that aims to bring the best out of every student. Co-curricular and extracurricular activities on campus are an integral part of the student's life.
When I came to this college at first, it was just an 8-year-old college, a new campus, a new college, and I was very confused. But now, after three years of my college life, I feel a proud IITian and a proud student of IIT Roper. The college life and the culture here is amazing.
International collaborations on research and development, student exchange and joint degrees have been regular initiatives here. The institute strongly emphasizes on the quality of research, which has put them at the forefront of several national and internationally acclaimed rankings. IIT Roper has framed an industrial interaction policy, keeping in mind the regional needs and national aspirations. And what could be more heartwarming than an initiative by a team of students who devote quality time to teach underprivileged children in the vicinity of the campus under a project aptly named Pehchan Ek Safar.